What's going on, gamers? Today, we are going to be going over how to find Minecraft plugins. Before we get started, don't forget to like, subscribe, and click that notification bell to stay up to date on all future videos. Maybe you're new to Minecraft, or maybe you're a seasoned player, but you want to try something new. That is where plugins comes in. Whether you're new and not sure what plugins are, or you've played before but you want to spice up your gameplay, researching Minecraft plugins to find the exact type that you want can be challenging. And if you've never done it before, you might not even know where to start. There are multiple ways to find them, but some methods are safer than others, and not everyone knows about them. Harmful files exist online, so using secure tactics is best to protect your server. Today, we're going to go over the best ways to find safe plugins for your Minecraft server. Let's get started. Spigot's plugin search engine is one of the most commonly used methods. To use this method, follow these steps. First, head to the Spigot resources section of the database linked below. After that, you can start filling out the areas according to which plugin you want to use. You can focus on the keywords and the search in categories fields. Once you enter that information, click search. You'll now see the entire list of plugins matching your keywords and selected category. Make sure to click on the one you're thinking of adding, verify it's the plugin you want, and press download near the top right. The second commonly used option for finding plugins is CurseForge's database. To use this method, you'll want to follow these steps. Head to the All Bukkit Plugins section of the database linked below. Once there, you will see categories to the left to select, a game version menu, the sort by menu, and the search field. Fill them out according to the plugins you're searching for. After that, you can press enter from the search field to look up all of the plugins relating to the set fields. You can either view the plugin by clicking on its name, or you can press download to the right of it. If the other methods did not suffice, or if you're just looking for more options, then there are a few more ways that you can search. Please note that we do recommend the first two options for the safety of your server. Researching plugins through Spigot or CurseForge is the best way to find credible sources, but it can take some time. Using your search engine on the browser is a great tool to find plugins from all over the internet. You can find them on Reddit, GitHub, or other websites that have plugins. However, know that using this method can also return untrustworthy plugins that might harm your Minecraft server. Luckily, if this happens to you, Apex Hosting has wonderful support to resolve the situation. Instead of going online or using other databases, our system has a tool for you to look up any plugin directly from your server panel. The plugin list taps into the Bukkit or Spigot database for research. It'll link you to the plugins page, give you a brief description of it, and the compatible Minecraft versions. For more information on using this, please go to our blog post, How to Add Plugins to Your Minecraft Server, which will be linked below. Online research is daunting, especially when you want to stay safe and find a suitable plugin for your server. The good news is that there are two surefire ways to stay safe when downloading them. Today we went over how to find plugins to use, but if you aren't sure which plugins that you might need for your server, you can check our suggested ones in the links below. That's all for this one, gamers. As always, I hope you have lots of fun.
Thanks for watching. If you want to see more great content like this, then subscribe or click these videos. Until next time, gamers.